an environmental friendly car manufacturing company, is in the lookout for environment friendly ships to transport their cars. The car manufacturer's representative audits the company's EMS and finds it in line with its requirements. The car manufacturing company charters the vessel on a long-term basis. One of the company vessels arrives at a bunkering port to receive bunkers. During the operation, one of the fuel oil tank valve indicator malfunctions and shows in the open position. The third engineer, assuming that the valve is open, lines up the tank for receiving bunker. Due to high pressure, the bunker hose bursts and oil flows overboard and pollutes the port. The court directs the company to pay for the cleanup cost but does not impose any fine. The court feels that the company has an effective environmental management system and has carried out all possible preventive measures to prevent the accident. Following a pollution incident, a company implements an environmental management system. However, with a system in place, another incident occurs. It can be seen that the company is now looked at favorably by the authorities as it has an effective environment management system in place.